I am Astra Juris. Welcome to my channel. This reading is for the sign of Sagittarius for the month of October, 2023. This is a general reading, so take whatever resonates and leave the rest. If you like a private reading, please check the description box below. Present. The person who betrayed you will get his or her karma. Be careful whom you trust or tell your secrets, as someone may betray you. Read any contracts before affixing your signature, as you may get into trouble or will eventually put you in financial problems. Use your due diligence before accepting any offer. If you are in a romantic relationship, talk to your person regarding the things that are bothering you, like unequal give and take between you two, before these issues become bigger and go out of hand. If you are traveling, take care of your belongings, as someone may steal from you. Some of you may get an invitation to the wedding of one of your relatives or a family member, and this will require you to travel. Others of you may get a job that will require you to move away from your family. Something will happen that will make you emotionally unstable or moody, and people around you will notice this. Your hard work will give you long-term financial stability. You will be surprised that your idea is starting to get attention from people, and many people like it. Some of you may have an idea of how you can renovate your house. Be careful, as someone who is into witchcraft is sending some of you a curse or spiritual attack which can negatively affect your health and well-being. Be wise when choosing from your options, as some of the cups are empty or some of the promises are empty promises. Future. You can feel all the burden as no one is helping you, but once you receive the payment or money, it will all be yours and you are not required to share it with anyone. You are brokenhearted, but you learn to protect yourself from abusive people. You will defend your beliefs and you will stand your ground, even though that means that you will lose some of your friends. A surprising event will happen that will give you overflowing happiness and sudden realization about things. Do not tell all your plans to anyone, even to your relatives and close friends, as some of them may do something that will hinder your success. The divine is giving you an opportunity to improve your life, but you keep on focusing on partying and your friends. Some of you may decline an invitation from your friends. Some of you will learn that you have a child or you are pregnant with someone you had a one-time affair or not a serious relationship. Other of you may receive an invitation or an opportunity to go to different places or to travel. Someone may extend help to you, but you may refuse this person's help, as you now have trust issues because of so many betrayals that happened to you in the past. You may also block people or move away from people so that they cannot easily ask for help or favors from you. There could be a delay or slow inflow of money. Other messages from spirits. Many people are talking about your success and some of them are spreading rumors on how you have so much money. You are hardworking and you are getting ideas and inspiration from the divine. You are willing to sacrifice just to fulfill your life's purpose. Maintain your healthy boundaries and never let your guard down, as some people will betray you if you give them a chance. Save your money or spend wisely, as there will be a slow inflow of money. If you are single, you may meet someone with whom you can feel a strong soulmate connection while you are traveling. If you are in a long-term relationship, your person may do his marriage proposal during your travel or while you two spend time together on your vacation. You will learn the truth about someone and you will feel disappointed. Be careful with your things or personal belongings, as someone may steal something from you. Some of you may travel or relocate because of work. Some of you will receive a job offer with a big salary package, but this will be a work from home setup. There will be fierce competition for a specific position at work, but you will be surprised that you will get the said position. You should be careful, as someone may give you a drink that contains a magic potion that can negatively impact your life or will attract bad luck. Please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.